against that. When it comes down to it, if a female hit me and slap me to where like I'm actually bleeding, I'll pick her up and slam her, but I couldn't punch her or slap her because that's not the way I was raised.
Well, could you spit on her?
No. I don't know about that. I couldn't spit on her.
Why not?
Because that's very disrespectful.
So it's slapping you to your lip bleed?
True, but spitting is a whole different situation. That's like really making you feel like a lower person.
Well, that's good. I appreciate that.